नमस्ते, मैं हूं पायल रोहतगी। आज मैं आपके साथ इन्फॉर्मेशन शेयर करने वाली हूं फ्रॉम टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया। आई एम रीडिंग द इन्फॉर्मेशन। इन्फॉर्मेशन ये है कि गुजरात गवर्नमेंट फेसेस एरर ऑफ सुप्रीम कोर्ट फॉर डिफरिंग बिल्डिंग बायलॉ कंप्लायंस बाय हॉस्पिटल्स। आर्टिकल लिखा है धनंजय महापात्रा ने, टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया का आर्टिकल है। आर्टिकल ये कहता है कि सुप्रीम कोर्ट बेंच ऑफ जस्टिसेस डीवाई चंद्रचूड एंड एमआर शाह ऑन मंडे टुक एक्सेप्शन to the Gujarat government's July 8 notification exempting till June 2022 the compliance of building bylaw regulations by the COVID hospitals which are operating from a portion of non-compliant structures. Now, Justice D.Y. Chandrachud is the same person who made a statement that criminal laws cannot be used to silent dissent a few days back, जिसके ऊपर मैंने भी वीडियो बनाया था. I really don't know how certain things are like a deja vu happening in my life, but they are happening and that is why I'm sharing this information. Justices ne ye bhi kaha hai, if the notification is in the breach of our order, see to it that it is withdrawn before action is taken by the Supreme Court. If we find that the government breached our December 18 order, we will take it to task. It warned the Gujarat government. So Gujarat government can also be warned, and it was warned by Supreme Court. The Supreme Court said once there is a mandamus by the Supreme Court, it cannot be overruled or nullified by an executive notification. When you, that is Gujarat, say that no action for building bylaw infringements would be taken till June 30th next year, do you want more people to die from similar incidents? Solicitor General Tushar Mehta clarified that COVID care hospitals have been made fire safety compliant as per Apex Court's order, but to close down a hospital for non-correction of minor building bylaw violations during the pandemic would mean losing 30,000 beds meant to treat COVID patients. While Justice Shah turned the heat on Gujarat government, Justice Chandrachud flagged the fire incident at Nashik's Zakir Hussain Hospital in which 13 COVID patients and healthcare workers were charred to death. Justice Chandrachud said that the state should open large stadiums for COVID treatment as was done by Mumbai Municipal Corporation. An impression should not go to the public that just because of pandemic, the illegalities are being overlooked and patient safety is given a backseat. So obviously the Supreme Court does not want the illegalities in Gujarat to get overlooked due to the pandemic. We are talking about the hospital bylaws, but there are illegalities everywhere. The Supreme Court bench gave Gujarat 2 weeks to file a commission report, the action taken report, as well as the logic behind the issuance of the July 8 notification. Earlier made aware of the hefty hospital bills footed by the patients during the second wave that pushed the health infrastructure to the brink, the Supreme Court on Monday said hospitals have become a big industry instead of discharging their responsibilities to provide to distressed patients. This remark came from bench of Justices D.Y. Chandrachud and M.R. Shah, which was taking stock of implementation of its December 18 last year order directing appointment of nodal officers for each COVID hospital and a district committee for carrying out fire safety audit of all COVID care hospitals. The last year's order was given in the wake of two back-to-back fire incidents in Gujarat and then one in Maharashtra in which scores of patients and healthcare workers were burnt alive, setting the tone for close scrutiny of hospitals. Senior advocate Dushyant Dave narrated the frustrating yet enraging experience of the family and the relative of his brother who was affected by COVID. The hospital treated him and raised a bill of 17 lakhs and yet they could not save him. There should be some cap on fees. I agree. तो ये इन्फॉर्मेशन शेयर करी है टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया ने. इन्फॉर्मेशन मेड सेंस टू मी बिकॉज इन गुजरात देर आर लॉट ऑफ इलीगैलिटीज एंड पैंडेमिक शुड नॉट बी यूज टू कवर दोज इलीगैलिटीज. आई अंडरस्टैंड द सिस्टम इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू चेंज, बट वी शुड मेक एन एफर्ट टू चेंज दैट सिस्टम. नमस्ते, जय हिंद.